My name is Falyn Fonoimoana, and I am a professional beach volleyball player.
Don't leave anything on top of the net with Falyn patrolling the airspace above the cable.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I know exactly where you're looking. Difficult to focus on the ball, right? Yeah, the story of her life. Falyn Fonoimoana is one of the most talked about beach volleyball players. From her towering height to her model physique, not to mention her impressive volleyball skills, there is so much to talk about. Stick around, I got you covered. And hit the subscribe button below so you won't miss out on my next video. Falyn Fonoimoana was born in Hermosa Beach, California. She is an American, obviously. She was born on the 13th of March, 1992. Volleyball runs in her family. Her uncle, Eric Fonoimoana, was a gold medalist of the 2000 Sydney Olympics and an AVP champion. The volleyball player's beautiful body shape has been at the center of many discussions. She stands at a towering height of 6 feet 4 inches. Whenever she plays, spectators struggle to fixate their eyes on the ball. Instead, they look at her body, especially her butt, and she knows just that. I'm black, and I have a big butt, and I'm thicker than everybody else. Me coming out there and being confident in my bathing suit, even when I started in the AVP my first year, I heard people talk about me as I walked in saying, "Who does she think she is?" and "She should be more covered up." Well, it is not her fault, don't you agree? She wears the same thing everyone else who plays professional beach volleyball wears. So, why is hers an issue? She says people judged and underestimated her when she initially started playing. They thought she wouldn't be able to compete because of her size. However, she proved everyone wrong as she continues to deliver season after season. And she hopes her success will serve as an inspiration to people who get underestimated because of their body sizes, race, and other stereotypes. Falyn grew up in Hermosa Beach, a beachfront city famous for fun activities like surfing, beach volleyball, and sunbathing. It is no surprise then that she developed an interest in beach volleyball. Falyn Fonoimoana began her professional career in 2010. Her career, that has spanned over a decade, has seen her play for a host of volleyball teams. She currently participates in the AVP Pro Beach Volleyball League. The Association of Volleyball Professionals, AVP, describes her as a dominant blocker, explosive attacker, loud cheerer, and an awesome person. Thank you for watching. Is Falyn Fonoimoana your favorite volleyball player? Let me know in the comments. And do not forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video.